me back. Except I'm kind of panicking. This guy. I don't even know who you are. I forgot who's playing. That's always a good sign.
I'm in.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, stop checking.
Wait, so what?
I'll do first game then, right? And then what?
Yeah, I know.
And then Empyrean or whatever, he does second.
Wait, what?
No. By the way, there's an echo.
I think I'm retarded and I keep fucking forgetting Twitch Mink sound.
Okay, wait. Do this, hold on.
One sec. There we go. Oh wait. Fang's also here? Wait, is Fang casting?
He's gonna do the second game.
Okay, alright. Actually, I'm down to cast with Fang if he wants to. All right.
Hello.
Everyone.
Heyo.
So tired. Okay, let's do this.
I'm really tired too.
Can you really say you're more tired than I
Yes, because I had to do shit all day.
Same.
I made a wall.
Weren't you sleeping?
I was sleeping from 4:30 to basically now.
Why the fuck are you tired?
So, I had a league game at 9 a.m. today. That's 8 for me, so 7:30. Wake up. Slept at 5 the night before, so 2.5 hours of sleep. League game ended, had rehearsal for 3.5 hours, got breakfast at around 3.
I could see why you'd be
Yeah.
tired.
Huh?
I could see why you'd be tired.
Yep, pretty tired. Was going to nap a little before casting, but then parents called, so I had to pick that up. I couldn't even nap properly. Feels bad. Oh yeah, instant feedback report.
You're on a stream.
Oh, okay. Hello, viewers.
Oh my God.
Are you retarded? Why would you assume that we're not on stream?
Oh, okay. Hello, viewers.
Oh
It's
boy.
your favorite caster. I have an instant feedback report about someone I reported. It feels good.
Hi, stream. Wait, so
Spectate.
is this. Who are we waiting for right now? Just one person, right?
The one person, yeah.
Okay. Is Fang not gonna cast?
He's casting second game, I told you.
Yeah, I know, but I was thinking he could join us here. Three to three, four.
Too many. Two max.
That's fair.
Wait, which teams are these? Meme Dream Team versus Met Boys.
I
Okay.
just know Meme Dream Team. I'm just here to flame
This
them.
is important and pretty good because I'll be possibly versing one of these teams if they win enough in a row.
Wait, what, you're still on winners, right? Because I think this
No,
is
losers
losers
now. Lost
already.
against the whole Diamond team.
Oh, you lost. Who the hell's gonna win against the full Diamond team? Other than Meme Dream Team or my boys. Although, this looks kind of unfair right now.
Yeah.
Wait, it was a Gillette Bjergsen Gillette commercial on our stream? I know there's one on the LCS, but I didn't even know there
Why
was
is
one
there
on
a
here.
Pearson? What? We have a
You know what?
commercial?
No, like, because he has like a Gillette commercial, right? You know that?
Really?
Yeah, he shaves his face and like, hey guys, I play video games. My name's Bjergsen. No, it's. I actually didn't know that we had commercials on the stream.
Same.
On the bright side, it's gonna take a while because I'm assuming the last guy is having some issues.
So, last person is in a custom game.
Oh, is he?
Yep.
Oh, he just really doesn't want to play, huh?
No, I think it's like probably testing connections. That's what I do sometimes.
Custom games, I don't get why, like, if you're the only person in a custom game, you still get lag. Like, I don't get that part.
Well, it's because League servers are somewhere off far East America. And then.
I know they're in, actually, I forgot what city they're in, but, yeah, no, they're on very eastwards. Kind of sad. I think they used to actually be closer to us, but I think they moved them.
Okay, pay attention to chat, someone says. Please, I have low
I have
self-esteem.
low self-esteem.
I am watching you, Joel. I believe in you. You
Yeah.
can do this.
Come on, man, don't do it.
If
You
you're in
got
the
so much to
game.
live for.
Okay, I think my friends are gonna come watch this, which will be really cringe, just because they're messaging me while I'm casting.
Know, people just spam the chat. Daddy Dao,
I can karate chop your head off. That's not nice, by the way, Crushy. That's threatening, which is stuff you get disqualified for.
I think it's time to ban this dumbass.
Yeah.
I say I know him in real life. He's like 4'2". How long is he gonna test connections, dude? At this point, there's gonna be no game to come back to.
Yep. Please get anyone spectators.
Wanna die. You guys can't have Zushi. Okay, 5 more minutes.
Sure. Well, four more, I guess.
Yeah, 4 more now.
Okay, I guess while we're waiting, I'll tell a story.
Uh-oh.
Oh, let's go.
This is like 2 days ago in a league game. So my friends and I, we were messing around, and then there's in draft norms, and there's this really toxic enemy player who kept
Like
on saying
every
like
fucking game.
unskilled players and calling us monkeys in all chat. So we all went and we reported him for multiple categories,
Yeah.
including like griefing, negative, no, not griefing, yeah, griefing, negative attitude, verbal harassment, and we all typed like a small paragraph, and we
Yeah.
just got instant feedback back for him. Feels good.
Good job.
Yes.
You know, I did that once. You want to know my old account, the one that's I can't play on for 100 more years, you know? I'm not toxic. Okay, I'm reformed. Right? I used to be toxic.
It's nice to
Apparently,
not be
nothing is
toxic.
impossible in the custom game.
Joral, that's not a snitch. That's retribution.
What is this?
He's being held co host. How do you do that? Can you just disconnect from a custom game?
Oh boy, they're both spamming it. That means it's true.
Rip, how
Yeah,
do you
no,
even do
you should be
that?
able to just leave a custom game. You can leave any game really now.
Oh, wait, we have someone joining. Our Trump.
Hey.
Yay!
I think
I
you have
think
like
this
two more
is
minutes.
heavily leaning towards Red Team's favor based on ranks I can see so
I
far.
don't know who's red team. Just say team one or team two.
Team 2. Well, one on the right's Red Team, so
Well,
yeah.
yeah.
I don't know which team's
But they
which
got a
in
plat
terms of
one, dude.
teams. Well, yeah, plat one versus 5 silvers or lower. Well, provisional, so I guess that's different. I watched Tyler.
Jesus Christ, this chat is so AIDS. Like both the
Okay, let's see
chats.
if I can manage a bit of this.
Oh my god, triggered.
Oh boy. Communicate. Holy shit, what is this?
Okay, here's the invite link if anyone needs it.
Invite link? Oh
Yeah, to
yeah.
the Discord channel. I
You
have
still
it
gotta
backed up,
get
saved
the
somewhere because it just doesn't work on the Discord for some reason.
I don't like Discord as much. The only reason I like Skype though is because I can share a screen. I don't know if you can do that on Discord.
You can.
I didn't know that.
I didn't
Fucking
either.
Justin said I couldn't.
Well, he's retarded.
Yeah,
This
I know.
chat is already cancer. Shall we disqualify if they start spamming an all chat?
I'll go.
They're not allowed to use all chat.
Okay, because we got all chatted in our game against Diamonds.
Oh, they all chatted you guys?
Yeah, can we disqualify them?
What'd they
No.
say?
It's like something 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 XD.
Someday, someday, something, you're fucking trash.
Wasn't like toxic, it was more passive aggressive. Except that also falls under negative attitude category
Who are
for
you going
reporting.
against?
She's reported them. The Diamond team, apparently.
Yeah.
I don't
Huskies of
know.
Rar.
Oh wait, that was this morning, wasn't it?
Yep, that was this morning.
Yeah, I yelled at them, don't worry.
Okay.
3 minutes after, but you know.
Well, yeah.
Good job.
Wait, I'm gonna
Haven't
turn on my
even been
light. I'll be
given
right back.
tasks. Okay, so what the heck has
Did you
happened?
see my wall?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah, dude, it was pretty litty.
My God.
Okay.
I'm so this chat is cancer. I don't even what?
Well, if both teams are here, we could probably just start, right?
No,
Wait, no,
we're
one of them's one of, okay, there we are. There we go. My boys has joined.
Oh, okay.
Okay. We can
Oh,
start.
Discord. Okay, I see.
Yeah, Discord.
All right, well, I think we can go now, you know? Yeah, but no, I think Team 2 definitely has the advantage because they only have one silver, right? Rest gold and one plat one.
Yep, one silver, two gold, three golds actually, and one plat one. That's pretty good.
Yeah, and then the other team has four
Four silver,
silvers
one
and one
provisional.
red. Okay, if they manage to win this game, that's gonna be something else.
Yep,
Team 1, I
we'll
mean.
keep a good eye on them for our matches if they do win this game.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna be
Okay, we
smirking
started.
if they win this game. Let's
Alright, we
go.
have the game starting.
That's plat one of silver.
Derpy, please do not do advertisements for other games on the League channel.
There's a leak. Isn't it
Well,
just
it's a, I
general?
guess we're streaming League right now, and Derpy's like selling Warframe Rhino
Oh.
sets.
You don't even have the leak, bro. Idiot.
Wait, what do you mean, me?
No, not you.
Oh, I see
Him.
that.
Oh, okay.
No one looks at the
You
flaring. That's why
haven't.
they're like, oh, why is there only general? Like, bitch,
Well, no,
please.
he kept on leaving because he got tilted from gambling everything and losing it all.
Yeah, fuck.
That's what
I've lost
Gambling
more than
shit, he
him,
just kept
though.
going like, oh fuck, yeah, I'm broke.
Hey, I've lost more than him. I
I'm
don't see
not
why
sure
he's
if this is a
complaining.
troll ban or if they're genuinely afraid of Aatrox.
Pantheon and Aatrox bans coming up first. Looks like target bans. Especially
Are they
for
target
Elite
ban or troll
Aatrox.
ban? Well, I don't think anyone on Meme Dream Team plays Aatrox.
Really?
I don't
I'm
think anyone
pretty sure
plays
not.
Aatrox.
I don't think.
Possibly a panic ban if you run out of time.
Yeah, that could be. But then you could just ban nothing. Like,
It's
actually,
better to
no.
ban something that you won't play rather than banning nothing.
That's
Almost
true.
always.
There's no point, yeah. Just in case one of them is a secret Aatrox one trick.
Yep. No, I've had that happen to me before in tournaments. So, someone was boring someone else's account. Or no, they had a Smurf and they
Oh,
practiced the champion
that's
only on
smart.
the Smurf.
Yeah,
So it's
just play
never
everything
on
that you
the.
don't normally play on the Smurf and the one. Yeah, that's smart.
Yeah.
Although I'm pretty sure there's rules against that in like every tournament.
No. I think the rule would be like you can't use a Smurf account. So if you practice on a Smurf account and use your main account, that's still allowed.
We don't
That's
care
true, that's
what
true.
you practice on.
I know, Derpy, I've lost, I think, 7,000 total now, net. You have gained 2,000 back today. You have lost a lot more than I have. So I have lost a lot more than you have.
What is this
Let's
nerdy
gamble
talk?
more.
Oh yeah, that's a great thing to do.
Yeah, dude, I love gambling. Okay, no, pretty much all of these are
Rip
like
everything
target
again.
bans,
Oh, I lost
obviously.
everything again. Okay, rip.
The only real champion I could see someone banning like for a good reason, for meta reasons, would be Shyvana. Everyone else looks like a target ban.
Yeah. Well, no, Twitch as well. Twitch with new
I guess Twitch is a yeah, I
changes.
guess Twitch can carry, yeah. He's
Yeah.
But I think Draven beats the hell out of Twitch in laning phase.
Draven does. Draven's one of the better lane bullies.
Well, yeah, I mean, his entire kit's like, let me stomp you level one, then I'll end.
Oh, are they comping my kill top?
Oh, they're going for the, what is it, Chinese booster.
Wait, strategy. Yeah, the Chinese boosting strategy.
What?
What happens is you get a tail rushing support items, yeah. And Ardent Sensor, ulting the Master Yi, and the Master Yi
is and then Yi just like runs it down.
Yep.
Which that's pretty good into Draven, because Draven has no way to like run away from Yi.
Escape Yi, yep.
Oh, and Galcon, they're not shooting anybody who has like escapes from Yi. We're good peel.
I'm expecting probably a Nunu pick or a Lulu pick, Janna pick, one of those shielders.
Ooh.
Yeah, just anything, or even like polymorphing the Yi would help them a lot.
Yeah. Karma. Oh, Karma for more speed for the Yi. Oh my
god. They are just putting everything into the Yi here, Jesus.
Let's see, what would screw over a Yi?
If the Yi can counter jungle somehow and dies, they're done.
The Yi is...
Plat 1 though.
He's the best player.
If we're going by last season, he was Diamond 3. But this season, he's Plat 1.
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, the season basically just started like a month ago.
There's the Diana ban. I would do that. Kale top is hard to play against Diana, to say the least. I have experience from past tournaments.
Yeah, no, but like Maokai.
Now that is pretty meta.
Maokai just presses W on Yi, and there's no way he can actually dodge it.
Yeah. Well, I guess the Q, but that's hard to...
Yeah, but then you got... Like, even if you do Q it, I believe he just keeps following you.
Yep.
They're banning out, like, all of the, like, target hard CC champions.
Yeah.
Just run it down.
Although,
if they do they do get Lulu, blue team, I mean, if they get Lulu, I think they could do this one.
Yeah. I'm a bit confused by the Evelynn ban, especially since red team has already picked their jungler.
Yeah, Evelynn, I mean, I guess there's a chance of Karma support, Kayle mid, and Yi jungle, and then Evelynn top. I can see it.
You have a lot of sustain with your passive, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, you can roam pretty good.
You can roam too. You can't be poked out of lane because you have that insane regen.
Exactly, you just go invis and you just heal up.
Yeah.
Wow, that's... I can't believe the LCS hasn't figured that one out yet. Oh, see, now that is smart. That is a good pick.
Yeah.
Like,
Ram is pointing. Oh, yeah, right? That's really good, because you can taunt the Yi too.
Yeah, and Cho'Gath can... Oh, no, he can't. That's...
Oh, Nasus.
I wouldn't go Nasus into Kayle.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. Well, no, Nasus actually beats Kayle just because you wither Kayle and she stops
like
being down.
Early game, he's just going to get bullied to hell.
Early game, but late game, Kayle becomes a minion. A farmable minion.
Hey, that's late game, though.
Yeah.
Early game? Oh, no, okay, that's a pretty smart pick.
That's smart, yeah.
Yeah, because he, like, he can...
Nasus
yeah, against if you can brittle the Yi and then Rhymes his taunt, he's, like, CC'd for, like, 2 seconds
or something. The problem with Nasus against Yi is you think it works in reasoning because you can wither the Yi and his attack speed slowed.
Yeah, but then you realize that he doesn't slow.
Problem with wither though is that it works off of how much you slow their movement speed, and Yi's immune to slow, so you don't actually slow their
attack
speed.
Exactly, so it's like, what are you really gonna do? But then, okay, look at this, right? They have Kale for their vulnerability. So when Kale ulti, it's Taric ulti, so as soon as that one's out, the Taric ulti comes in.
Oh god.
He's got like 5 seconds to just run it down.
What the their team is, and Sivir and Karma ult as well.
Yeah, they're literally all sucking this Yi's.
Run it down.
Jesus Christ.
Well then.
If he gets counter jungled by Rammus somehow, and if he goes behind, this game's over.
Yeah. Honestly, if I were red team, like, doesn't matter which lane I am, I ward jungle, and I see, I'm just gonna hit him.
Yeah, you have to. If they don't shut down the Yi, they're done.
Yep.
But and then again, the Yi's like the best player on their team, so it's gonna be kinda hard to shut them down.
Just camping. Doesn't matter.
Yeah. They shouldn't have picked Vel'Koz once they saw the Kale Yi. Because with the Kale Yi, they should have gone in more CC support. I don't think Vel'Koz is very good at that.
Yeah. That's true. Well, he does have his poke for early game against...
Sivir can... Okay, well, I guess Sivir was a counter pick, but... I don't think it's... I don't think that was too smart of an idea to pick Vel'Koz.
Yeah, agreed. But then again, there are some money tricks that just can't play anything else.
Oh, yeah, he might just be a Volcos on trick.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, man. If they had, like, Actually, no, everyone under... Literally everyone on their team has an ability just for E.
Yep.
Because they're not gonna buff the Kale, because Kale has so much range. They're not gonna buff the Sivir, because Sivir... Well, they might buff the Sivir, I guess.
Not too much of a point, though.
Yeah, but the E, holy shit, dude. Late game, we're literally gonna see E Penta after E Penta if the game doesn't
win. The really sad thing is, like, even after Ardent nerfs, it still works.
Well, yeah, no, it's not even the Ardent, though, right? Because they're not going for, like, heal.
Yeah, or... it's just sweeps.
Yeah, it's just they have so many invulnerability spells for the E.
And that was last season, too. Sorry, last runes thing, too. Now there's lethal tempo as well, so you can get E.
Yeah, so you can ridiculous. Just... You can literally, like, solo carry this entire game.
Yep.
Their only hope, really, is Rammus, but... Honestly, with a 5-second invulnerability, I think he could shred the Rammus and then just shred the Ori.
Yep.
They have a pretty good mix of damage on red team and blue team.
Yep. We have Ornn with Ignite as well, which isn't something you see very often.
Yeah, that's true. Although he might have taken Spellbook.
Oh, that's true as well.
I don't know, we can't tell Masteries yet, but...
Spellbook against the Yeet build, though?
I don't know, I feel like Ornn's actually probably a pretty good pick into Kale, just because he can, what's it called? Knock her up and she can't ulti.
Yeah.
So they're able to do it quick enough. Alabama, insert no-no word.
Insert no-no.
Well, yeah, I mean, you could CC chain him, but if you CC chain him, then Sivir's gonna shred your team, right?
Yeah.
So you really gotta you kind of have like two of the team fighting chain. Like they're both their team comps are really good for team fighting.
If the Yi's good enough, he can probably QSS the Rammus taunt and then Q onto someone else, which will dodge the RE charm.
Yeah. And once you're done with that, he's so fast that he's not gonna get hit by Vel'Koz. CC on this thing, brain dead.
And if the support's any good, he can build a Mikhail's as well for more CC, anti CC.
Yeah. Like, literally, they're pretty much all just gonna be sucking this guy off.
Yep.
For that free elo.
By the way, the Draven is, that's
Smurf.
A misclick.
So he misclicked Draven?
He thought he was still banning.
Oh.
What?
That's even worse for the... He's taking Airy too on Draven. Well, I guess it's good
for
early game.
Some people do it.
We have Yi with Press the Attack, which works.
Yeah, he does have a Spellbook.
Spellbook Ornn, yep.
Yeah, because otherwise you need that TP as Ornn, because you got to TP into fights.
Yep, especially with, like, if you want to shut Yi down, you have to be there.
Yeah, exactly. If you can't knock him up so that your Rammus can, like, run it down,
you're
pretty much done.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, pretty much every single CC on their team comp, except for Rammus, E is dodgeable.
Yep.
So, he only needs to QSS one thing if he's good enough.
Yeah.
I would hate to play against his team comp.
Same. How would I guess, pick an early game jungle.
Yeah, you like, when he picked Rammus, that was, I guess it was his only choice, really. But
yeah,
if you were earlier in the pick phase, you should have gone like Kha'Zix or someone who can invade.
Kha'Zix, Xin Zhao is a really good one now.
Xin Zhao would be pretty good into Yi as well.
Jax counters Yi, just pure fighting.
He's actually going for an invade.
Yep.
Oh, we see red team heading for an invade. Rammus is.
If Yi gets first blood, it's
First blood would make it pretty over.
Oh, blue team's playing
pretty
hard, though.
Blue team doesn't know they're there.
Yeah, but
no one in there at all. I guess from the silver team. But yeah, no wizards, no wards. They're circling all the way
He's
around.
He's starting fucking raptors. They're just oh shit. Oh, oh. That's unfortunate.
They were
run
seeing...
dumbass. Sorry, run person.
We have a missed stun from Taric, Draven's running,
yeah,
gets exhausted,
yeah,
looks like he's going to go down.
Oh, you got the first blood.
First blood for me. Okay. Is this game right here?
Yeah,
no,
I
don't say that.
Sorry, it's not game. It's slightly tilted towards Mean Dream Team.
More than little tilted.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Because, oh, Rammus is
okay,
getting...
I don't even know what the red
is. Flash to survive. Looks like you will be taking their red.
Yeah, no, he's probably going to take the red. Although, top lane might actually miss some minions. Maybe one or two.
Doesn't matter too much when you have a first blood Yi.
Exactly, yeah. You're just going for the Yi. As long as he gets... So he's up, like, 500 gold right now.
Yep.
600 now.
Wait. Silver got the red buff.
Oh.
500 gold then. Yeah, I know. Kale missed them. Oh no, she didn't miss any because one
she didn't miss any actually. Oh. But yeah, Sivir got the red buff, which puts Yi more behind.
Yeah, but he got the first blood, so I don't think it matters
first
that
blood.
Much because he can.
There's an XP difference though. Now.
Yeah, there is an XP difference, which is actually good for them because I think the Yi, at this point, the Yi doesn't. He's pretty much set for the game.
Yeah.
Because he can literally just freely take Rammus' jungle at this point, because Rammus can't kill a Yi.
Mm-hmm. We have Kale with Resolve secondary, which is an interesting choice.
Rammus is going to die to blue buff.
Survives by Burning Smite. Very non-optimal. I'm still a bit confused. Our Kale, he took... Resolve and Bone Plating against an Ornithop.
I think it was... Actually, I guess. Yeah, because Orn can actually do... He's gonna die. Holy shit.
Is that our first execute? That's our first execute. Left on the Gromp as well.
Hopefully Red Team doesn't notice.
Yeah, hopefully.
We have an aggressive
okay, now he's getting
Sivir. Burning loss of mana.
No. Oh, that was spicy,
oh.
Dude. Woo! Look at that damage. He's got Ignite, dude. You gotta respect that, dude.
That was a good trade for Orin, yeah.
Yeah, actually, I thought he was gonna lose that, but then he actually ended up making it even.
Yep.
Ooh. Misclicked Draven. That's if you like Draven's probably the hardest ADC to play. You misclick him, you're pretty fucked.
Yeah, I'd say Kalista or Draven, if you don't know how to play.
I think
Kalista's
harder for me.
I don't know. Draven's harder for me just because he got to like wrap the axes and I'm pretty brain dead. Ooh, that was spicy.
Ooh.
Oh,
that
was
a beautiful charm, but he still got tagged by the Q, even trade.
Yeah. Well, I didn't think the Q was even going to hit the Ahri there, but.
Yep.
It's right. What do you expect?
Yeah, that's true. Fuck it. I'm so tilted, dude. They nerfed my babies, though. Well, dude, I could see my diamond border one tricking Zoe, but then they made her completely useless, and now I can't. Actually, he's 50-50. He dies here because he's got ignite.
Yep.
Oh,
there's the ignite going down. Flash is coming out. It looks like Kale's going to die.
He doesn't have mana for the heal.
Yeah. Well, Kale runes is.
He went more defensive runes.
Resolve on Kale though. Well, I guess as a support, but...
Yeah, but pretty much he is a support at this point.
Resolve?
Well, that was a good dodge.
Resolve's good for early, but Ahri kind of screws you early.
You know, Ahri's, I think, again, he just went that for the Yi. Just because when you heal him, he'll get that mana.
Yeah, there's that shield. It's probably smart for Ornn to take Ignite, then. Bully early.
Well, yeah. Because I think he probably anticipated that they were just gonna protect the Yi.
Yeah, baby.
Go more defensive. Oh, Rammus
coming in for a gank on red.
What? Oh, Vel'Koz saved his. Oh no.
Oh, Vel'Koz misses the knockup.
Yeah, I think I don't know if he was saving it, but
trying to land it, I guess. But we have two exhausts coming off. Vel'Koz.
Oh,
low.
if he gets
he's coming in
here.
For a new gank.
Oh no.
Yi
for
the kill on the Rammus.
Yeah. Now
we
he's
have a 2-0 Yi. Things aren't looking too good for red.
Yes.
1.5k gold lead by 5 minutes.
Yeah, but I think honestly, if they didn't have such a hyper carry based team. Oh, they're straight up diving. Oh!
Wait, what?
Oh.
You actually got to last 0.5 seconds. If you get hit,
Yeah,
you
last
still
zero point
die.
five seconds doesn't count if you get hit.
Really?
Yeah, minion
Yeah.
inconsistency or something like that was the reason.
No, for any. I think it's for everyone, I believe.
No, yeah, because like originally they did it, they didn't make it like that. And if you got hit by a melee minion, quick animation near the end, you'd stop, and people got triggered off that.
But people. Oh, well.
That was a good dodge, good shield.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Although, Arya, I think she even
Very
walked into
painful
that
Q
second.
from
Oh, she, he
Karma.
can just.
Oh.
Oh, that was.
Arya Ignite coming off.
Yeah. He got the heal,
Karma
though.
also burned heal for whatever reason.
I think if Ahri actually didn't go for that, because I don't think there was a need to go for that.
Yeah.
She had no mana.
Yeah, so he should have just backed off. If he had enough mana to charm, that was an easy kill, but he. Oh,
Looks like
Tark just
he's
going for
getting
the
ramped up to
1v1.
Karma. Nope. Karma leashed Yi for red.
There we go. It's just. He does
He's
so
coming
much
in for a
damage
gank.
already.
Oh, he gets caught, but still, Vel'Koz still goes down with the Karma damage.
Yeah, they're getting quite a bit of roams at this point.
Yep.
Because they're up like 2k gold already.
2.5k
That's.
gold, yep.
Oh, here we go. Never mind.
There's
This is what
a
I mean, like,
Yi.
there's just so many shields for the Yi.
Surviving.
Nearly
Yep.
impossible.
Yeah. Can't kill someone when they're shielded completely.
Exactly. And then even if they're not, like, even if you have like a burst mage, he still has like the Kayle, the Taric.
Yeah.
And Kayle ulti is just long enough for Taric ulti to proc, so.
Yep.
He's pretty much got a free game in his hands.
At this
This
point,
is
yep.
a really cheap team comp.
Yeah, it's really bull sometimes. But it works.
Yeah, it does work, but you can't do this too many times, because then they'll just start banning out Yi. Because he's like the only jungler that can hard carry this much. Alright then.
Game has been paused. Somebody got kicked. What? Discord problems?
Yeah.
Let's just quickly check Discord. We have everyone from Meme Dream Team there, but everyone from other team in Spectators chat for some reason. And there's six people.
Oh yeah, they are
What?
inspectors.
Why?
All right,
It's
I
because
got one of them feeding the information. What the hell?
no, one of their accounts doesn't work, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
They're rejoining my boys. There we go.
There we go. 3 seconds.
Wait, there's still six of my boys.
Yeah, I told you. I just told you the reason.
No, but like, why?
One of their accounts. It's I had this happen before where like someone had to use two accounts on Discord.
Okay.
Cause like
That's fair.
you can hear on one account or something. Or use the mic.
Rammus did not give blue to Ahri.
Yeah, I think you probably should have there, honestly. Rammus isn't a
Yeah.
jungler. Ooh, the orange is popping
Ornn
off,
gave
dude.
me on Kale. Gets a combo off and
Oh,
back off.
damn. If he hit that taunt, that would have been so good.
Ooh.
And now he's
Ahri
got an
taking
ult out.
massive damage and burns all to
Okay,
survive.
alright. And then he's
But
just.
ults back in anyways.
Oh, that was a good flash.
Burns Flash, barely dodges
Yeah, but
the
ulting in was pretty reckless. That was kind of.
Yep.
Little bit of int on that one.
Just a little bit.
There's no one gives a shit about this mid lane. They're just letting it fall.
Yep. Oh, we have
Cancel the TP. Cancel the
Ornn
TP.
TPing in.
That
Ornn
was.
makes it. Ornn gets cut
I
down.
mean, like, honestly, that's.
Oh, wait. Yeah, no, Ornn's
And
pretty
he's
dead.
dead. Alright. Maybe
Oh,
not.
wait!
Oh!
Oh, I'm joking!
Oh!
I fucking. He's still dead.
Oh,
Shit, wait.
Oh.
That damage
So,
over the
Ornn
flash
misses
killed.
the ult, which is really bad, but he died anyways from Rammus' red buff.
Yeah, I think he just died from, like, Ignite or some shit. Ornn's
Yeah.
Ignite.
Ornn's Ignite.
Wait, no. Ornn took tele. Oh, I'm fucking brain dead. I don't even know how he died. Oh.
Good
Now they use a
Ult
Kayle.
coming. That was a
Yeah,
good ult.
Kayle
And
ulti,
then
Taric ulti, they're just gonna run it down.
Haragalt running it down on the
Oh, the
Ahri.
door. Oh, that was a good
Ahri
stopwatch.
Hourglass, which is good. still going to go down and kill Autotrax.
Although, Draven's just now back. Like, at least get the tower if you're gonna split push.
Yeah. I've been expecting more from this Yi, though, just from a plat.
But yeah, then... no, I mean, I guess he's... I think he's getting a bit too cocky, but I think it's fair, though. Because if he could go... If he did, like, live through that play, this game would have been, like, 100% over.
Wait, let me quickly rewind a little bit.
Ooh, Ram is going in for that spicy play.
No, Yi had items the entire time. I don't know anymore.
No, Yi is doing a lot of damage, but he's not invincible. But I don't think they expected him to die, so they didn't ult him.
Yeah.
Well, are we taking that pain cord? Yeah, now they're up 5k gold. And 11 minutes.
That's a bit of a difficult to overcome lead. We have Yi going on the round.
This is what I mean. Now he can just freely invade because, like, what's Rammus gonna do?
Yeah. We have pings coming down.
Honestly, the only way I could see them doing this, like, if you team fight, you're gonna lose. There's no way in hell you're gonna win against that team comp in a team fight. You gotta split push.
Yep.
Yeah, and now it's just.
Kill all come down on the E engaging. Kill. Get the kill instead of the E for whatever reason.
Interesting Sivir ulti.
Yep.
I think this game. I want to be negative, but I think this game might be over just because.
Yeah, Kale's not building proper build as well. Not the proper support build.
Oh, she's not building Ardens.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's going a bit more selfish, but. Oh, this is. This guy just letting him die.
Wait.
Oh, let's go!
Wait.
Holy shit. He actually got the E with that. Goddamn.
Vel'Koz got that.
Oh, good one, ulti.
Is this a Vel'Koz one trick? Wait, are they sweeping?
Wait, holy shit. They killed the E. They just. Holy.
Red team going down?
Damn. They could. 50-50, they could do Baron. I should know Draven's dead. Maybe
Baron's not alive. It's a 12 minute.
Yeah, it's 12 minutes.
Yeah, no, but they can still do Baron.
You mean Rift Herald?
This level? I doubt it. Herald, yes.
No, sorry, Rift Herald, fuck. Man, never mind.
Yeah.
Not Baron, Rift Herald. you expect it to be past 20, because, like, threat inhibs.
Yeah. Well, no, inhib towers.
I should have.
Be nice to your tournament organizer.
Or base tanking a lot of things.
Dude, I freaking hate the new AP items, dude.
I don't even know what they are.
Yeah, I'm still confused.
But I like them better than old AP items.
No, I don't like them just because I really like the old Morello, because...
Oh my god.
Well, yeah, you get the mana back and the CR. Shit. So many pings.
I'm liking this, No BM.
I mean, it's their own
only
team.
Only toxic to own team, never to enemies.
Oh my god!
Yeah. He's coming down.
Yeah, alright.
Dude, they're gonna break their fingers at this rate.
Please stop. Oh, they don't even have a single turret yet. Although top lane's holding it. Ornn's actually probably the best one, doing the best on the team right now.
Yeah, in terms of CS and
yeah, I can't hear you because I got a mute league. One sec.
Too many pings.
Let me just turn that down.
More pings coming out.
Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, I think they got a catch here.
They got a catch on the Vel'Koz. Yi ulting.
Yeah, but he gets extended ulti because he killed someone.
Yep.
Good Yi lord.
Still chasing. Looks like he's gonna die though.
Whoa, let's go! Oh, no.
Oh, Kale ult's coming down.
Yeah, they got him. They got them just in time.
Yi hard engage on the Draven. Yi lives.
Yeah, how are you gonna kill a Yi when he has so much heals?
Yep.
He's still.
Yi walks back into that. Doesn't matter. Yeah. He's back to.
Just for the style points, dude. I'm telling you. Yeah, like Ornn can be tanky, but you can't be tanky enough to kill a Yi.
A bit, but can't fight the Yi because he's just too fed.
Yeah, I think he gave up.
He gave up.
Did he back? I'm pretty sure he started backing.
Yep.
I think this game's over.
If I were blue, I would assign probably Vel'Koz to hard clearing and oh, you get swept.
If I were blue, I'd assign Vel'Koz to banning the Yi. Okay.
I would split, hard split, since their team, their combo is almost entirely based on team. Ooh, that karma.
Exactly,
damage.
Yeah, I know. Like, Yi's actually. Other. If Yi goes to deal with the split pusher, they can just fight. And if they, if Yi
yeah.
doesn't, they just get a free turret. So yeah. I think the only chance they have is split pushing, but they're.
That
they
karma
just keep trying
damage
to force
is ridiculous.
These team fights. Like, look at the bot wave. That's just such a free push, but they're not taking it.
Yep.
Orange.
Orange can't kill anyone since they all have CC or
just a little bit.
Sometimes.
Not gonna lie. if Orange just TP bottling and got that turret, that would have been fine. But
yeah, he probably could have gotten two.
Yeah, but now they're 10k gold, 9k gold behind.
9k gold.
I have a feeling they're gonna ban you next game.
Yep. Or pick him.
Yeah, one or the other, but I don't think they're gonna pick you because.
Yeah.
I don't see them.
Not true.
Yeah, because I feel like it takes more map awareness and coordination to play one of these comps because you gotta just look at
yeah.
Yi's health and yourself.
Yep. Well. We have Yi stacking attack speed instead of any AD.
He's just so fast, dude.
Going on hit, likely. But I don't see the Rage Blade either.
I think he's 50-50 going crit.
Crit. Well, Blood Razor with crit?
I can see it. Because you get all that attack speed, and I think he's going Shiv right now.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Once I think after this he gets Infinity Edge and the game's just 100% over.
Yep.
He just has too much damage at that point. Okay.
He gets the Rammus.
Literally following this Yi around everywhere he goes. He can't
yep.
get caught out. And now there's a 10k gold lead. Good lord.
10k lead by 17 minutes.
Yeah, that's something else. But surprise, they've actually only got to 3 turrets. I feel like they
yeah.
could have gotten a lot more if they played this smarter, but regardless.
Well, if they actually pushed instead of walking around.
Yeah, they've been walking around for
Gerald?
A little bit, but I think they deserve it because they're just stomping right now.
Yeah.
Just want to take a rough held right before it despawns.
Yep.
Because they're bored.
They're what?
They're bored. That's what I do.
I can't hear you.
How loud is your league? Jesus Christ.
Oh. There we go.
What the fuck?
There we go. That was better volume.
Yeah.
I'm just really set Manny's volume up higher too.
We'll probably do that, yeah. I think I should. I might have, like, muted her on this one sec.
Excuse
oh,
me?
Well, I have Manny's volume at 190 now, but it's still kinda not that easy to hear.
Yeah, no, I had her at 50%. That's probably why I couldn't hear her that much.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is everyone at 50% for me? Oh, what the fuck? Everyone's at 50% for me. Okay,
that's your fault.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. My Discord's been pretty retarded lately.
Yeah.
I think blue team's just, like, screwing around at this point.
They're grouping, which likely isn't smart when the Yi is that fed, and they're also close
yeah,
together.
Yeah, exactly. Like, why are you grouping in this?
They're
like, the only chance
so
you
much.
Have is split push. And they're forcing the group.
Meanwhile, Yi's
just right into the team. I like it.
Orn delivered him in.
Yeah.
I'm not sure why Yi started meditating then. After...
Oh, they actually got rid of the Tarik ulti and everything.
We have the...
Oh, this looks good. This looks
Vel'Koz
good.
Vel'Koz sweeping everyone with his alt. Tarik's going
yeah,
down.
Yeah, Vel'Koz
ulti
is super good. Oh, I think this is.
Yi goes back in and sweeps.
Oh,
and
he's got
dies.
One hit. Cool. Now it's Vel'Koz and Ornn.
Yep.
Well, I feel like the
I
both.
I think Red Team's gonna win the fight just because how fed Karma is...
I think he's done. What is this? Actually, wasn't bad for the blue team, because they're behind right now. They get
late shield from Karma.
It doesn't really matter, because Sivir has red buff. She's, like, healing 10k.
That's true. And lifesteal.
Yeah, like, she's, like, half HP already. Actually, blue team actually fought that pretty well until the end.
Yeah. That was a pretty good Vel'Koz ult.
Yeah, no, that Vel'Koz ult was really good. I mean, even though the gold gap is, like, widening, the effect goes down, right, over time. Because, like, one item to... Two items to one item is double. But three to two is just...
Yeah.
60%.
But the gold gap's also widening substantially.
Yeah, but it slowed down a bit, because they were...
Ramis trolling and flashing over the wall. Blue team pings coming
now
up. Ramis running it down.
I don't know how I feel about people actually, like, purposefully inting.
Okay. Ramis dying.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Looks like blue team's gonna get aced. Oh.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah,
blue
team's
gonna kill them, get, like, a ulti.
Swept.
Just run down. I don't get why you would int, though, like...
Is this bannable?
It should be bannable, really. I don't... You know what I don't get? People that shit-talk get banned, but people that int, they don't get banned. Like, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Because it's arguable that inting is just really low skill. Or lag. There's no evidence.
Okay, yeah, but, like, when you're flaming someone, why is that... I don't get why that constitutes banned. Because you're just... Like, if I call you a specific word that could get me arrested in some states, why am I getting banned in League for it? Like, permaban.
Toxic. Well, there's evidence for it, but... With inting, well, if I ran down mid 20 times at level 1,
then I'm lagging.
It was lag.
Dumb lag.
That's a lot of lag, though. Baron at 22.
Yeah, that's a lot of fucking lag. If you're doing it 20 times, you got a lot of fucking lag.
You need to, relocate a little bit.
Yeah, like, you're not playing in the right region.
I ever
like,
was, I think 92,000 ping.
92,000 ain't even that
for
bad.
For a short while.
Here we go. No spell shield. I like it.
Melee range. Still doesn't spell shield.
Does she, like, not have spell shield, or she just not want to use... Okay, here we go, boys.
Just didn't use it. We have Yi going
in.
Oh,
that was a good charm.
Yi going on in Vel'Koz. Get the Vel'Koz instantly.
He's taking his pick at the buffet right now.
Or I'm going to die too. Yi sweeps.
Yeah, this is what I was worried about going on into late game. It was just bunion rings, dude.
Also, Rammus' ability choices were kind of questionable. He took Q and E instead of W for the extra damage.
I know, but the Rammus literally ran it down already, so I'm not going to question
it. That's
true. Right. Oh, good flash.
Still dies.
Well, here we go, boy. Oh, that was... Oh,
that was a perfect ult, but they were all.
Yeah, I know. If Tark didn't ult that, they could have just got an ace there, legit.
Yeah.
That was a good Tark ulti.
That was a very good Tark ult. And a very good Vel'Koz ult.
Yeah, but I think, like, Vel'Koz ulti is a lot easier to do than predict something like that.
Yeah.
Well, they could have ended like 2 minutes ago.
Hey, we did that last time too. Just. Messing around.
Yeah. Oh, the game is over. These guys are spamming the chat. Give us harder challenges.
Oh, wait, it's this team. I remember destroying them. You want a harder challenge?
Dude, they're fucking silver. Sorry, no, that's not a bad thing. But,
Okay, Kayle messed around too much and goes down. 4-6 Draven against a 9-5 E.
Oh, Ram's just getting
getting
that farm.
No all chat, man. He's gonna yell at you, bro.
Losable. I like it. Oh, using all your CC to clear a super minion, because otherwise he's gonna ace you. Like, look at how dark the map is. There's, like, no wards anywhere.
Yeah. Well, like, Red has all their visions down, and then Blue just doesn't have
it. No vision on Blue side. Because they can't venture out of their base walls. Like, this man. Okay, if he got that, it would have fucking killed
free,
him.
Free drag.
Really, though?
I still expected. Wait, why did he get movies? Well, I guess there's the roam, but
I'm so pretty sure they're like ult trolling a little bit now.
Val'Koz ult to steal red fails.
A for effort.
Sadly, it's not.
The all inning.
Jesus, just one ran down, dude.
Draven.
Holy shit, full HP. I honestly think Blue has a pretty good chance of winning at this point.
I don't think Blue has a chance anymore. Yeah. Okay, that's first game. 26 minutes in.
That was pretty good.
20k gold lead.
Alright then.
Feels bad, man.
Feels bad.
Are they even going for game 2? Because...
Probably.
I don't see why not. Ban the Yi.
Yeah.
Ban out any other cheese strategies.
How racist are you?
How racist am I? What if I say I'm a race expert, like a scientist or an anthropologist?
What if I'm just racist? Like, I would say something, but I prefer not getting banned off of this server. I know you guys can't see, but like, if you look at the damage charts here, Yi actually didn't do that much, like, comparatively. To the Karma and Sivir, they actually did the most.
Yeah, I think
also
Karma
because,
probably.
Yeah, I don't think he even got to scale.
Are you guys
that
doing
game.
Game 2?
Oh, yeah, no, sorry. Yeah, I'll go.
On. It's early enough, I can probably do it, yeah.
Okay,
bye bye.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just me.
Darn it, I have to do something? Fuck.
Do you have to do something?
Fuck. I haven't even been doing anything all.
I haven't done anything for the past week, it's okay.
Dude, I'm so tired. I really want to sleep in, but I can't.
Same. To more extent than you.
Next time I get to sleep in is next weekend.
Next time I get to sleep in is tomorrow. Yay.
I have to wake up early tomorrow.
To do league stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. While waiting, I'll get some water. Zizi, that's what gets you banned. Maybe I don't have to. Derpy, we're watching you, you know? You've been exposed. I meant Feng. Feng, Feng. Feng's more like it. Feng Yuan of Calgary, Alberta Diefenbaker High School, grade 11. Aren't you casting game 2? Can. You. That's how you get banned from Twitch, though. Thing. Be wholesome. Wholesome is nice. Well, since we're here, I might as well. I will tell you the real reason for Reading Week.
Oh.
Reading Week Used to be called Suicide Week. Yep. It's kind of dark, but that was the time of the year which most students, the highest probability of students committing suicide, so they have a break now. Stream's not working? Yep. No. Rip question mark.
It didn't let me finish typing. Triggered.
Yeah, I know. Mandy, are you streaming right now?
Yep.
Because Twitch isn't showing anything.
Oh, that's fine. I fixed it. I forgot about it.
Zoe win rate dropped to 41%. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's harsh. Good thing I didn't main Zoe.
Felt like it.
Oh, we have. Wait, no. I wasn't invited to spectate because
You weren't?
I wasn't. I'm not spectating.
Oh shit. Can you? Oh wait, no, you have to. Okay, so when I get into game, just spectate me. Pretty sure
Okay.
that works.
Okay, let's try it. Okay, we have the Yi ban, which was expected, and a Vi top pick that's not very often seen. Kayn jungle is standard. Blitzcrank Jinx bot. I guess you could make that work if you snowball hard enough on the Jinx, but Blitzcrank and Jinx. There's traps, I guess. That does work. Ryze mid. Standard Ryze mid. Mandy, you're supposed to be commenting too.
Shit, damn it. Okay, I'll just do this later then.
It's empty talking to myself.
Dude, I had to do that this morning.
Oh, okay. It's okay. You can make up for it with enthusiasm.
Dude, I was falling asleep.
I was falling asleep during my game.
Right? Oh god. It's okay.
Is it really?
It's okay.
I'm still falling asleep.
What is that Nunu ban?
Nunu ban?
Yeah.
I really don't know.
It's because they Nunu is probably their troll man. Which means...
I can't think of anything that Nunu would synergize with on a blue team. Maybe with Ryze for AP.
Ah! Sorry, I dropped something.
Okay.
Dude, I don't... I just want... Oh, I actually can't wait till the
Sims jungle pick. Oh boy. Is it the misclick again? Same thing that happened with the Draven last game? Or was going to play Nunu but then clicked Singe? I don't know, looks like an int jungle so far. Sure, why not? And please don't make suicide jokes, they're not wholesome. Alistar Jhin bot against Blitzcrank Jinx. Alistar's a classic counter for Blitzcrank. Jhin against Jinx, I think. Jinx probably wins. Oh wait, really? Then why wasn't he playing Sims last game? It wasn't banned either. Aiden, please answer this time. And Zidzi, I can't really answer anything to that. I don't have any experience, so okay.
So confused.
Oh, I'm talking to the people on Twitch chat.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Yeah.
This song.
Is he? Both. Sad. I cry every time. XD. That's not what I meant, but okay. You do you.
Did same, honestly.
Ha. Life is hard. And not in that way, no. No, no.
This is a really good hype song.
I'll quickly turn it off.
It's a good song.
It's not a bad song. It's not bad. Wait, can I song request?
Yep.
I need to find a song. Let's see, hype songs. Okay, here's a song. It's good for boss battles and all that.
Oh my god.
It's not terrorism, it's a good song.
No, as no, it was the other song that was, oh my god, I skipped it.
Okay. Get cracked.
actually hope this is sweet because
fast game.
Getting tired.
That's not a good reason though.
I know.
We have the Nautilus on engage on Jin, ignite Vi, teleport Ryze. Could be Ryze top switching with Vi mid, which would be really weird. Wait. Who's... What? Okay, Blitzcrank probably has Spellbook with Smite. I've seen it before. It's really cancer for any jungler. That's probably to shut down the Plat jungle. That was the most AIDS game I've had ever, I think. Level 1, Blitzcrank was sitting in the bush, Smite did my blue buff. Grabbed me, first blood. Level 1 again, red buff, he was there too. Smited my red buff, also grabbed me, first blood. It's a second kill. And then I was done. Yep, spellbook blitz. Trundle top, it looks like. Ryze top? I don't know. One of them's top, one of them's mid. I can't tell who the red team top lane, mid laner is. Could be Blitz, but that'd be weird.
Okay, got it. Got everything.
Okay, I'm going to spectate now.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I can't spectate.
You can't?
I can't.
Do you have any of the team members added?
30 seconds into minions.
I can't see their names right now.
You should have.
I do not have any of the team members added.
You don't have Taha added?
Nope. I'll quickly see if I can add him right now. He probably won't respond though.
He can't respond when he's in game.
You don't know that.
He can't accept in game. It's not possible.
Well, you can always, like, tab out onto the other thing. Oh, Taha's friend list is full. Unable to send request.
Haha!
Rip.
First butt, though. Okay, oh, well, you're like...
They're going for the invade again.
By the way, I'm
Rip
echoing.
Trundle's fucked. Rip Trundle. Nautilus standing there, trolling. Singed doing a singed thing. Jinx looks like she's gonna die too. Okay.
Can you spectate me?
2-0. I tried, I couldn't.
That's really weird. How come
Yo, how do we start a league to see if it helps? So, Fang would be casting, but neither of us. Well, Fang has his own problems, but I can't spectate the game. Yeah. Red team's trolling at this point. It's like just FF.
Fang, you have the caster role. Are you retarded?
Okay, Fang, I'd recommend try joining the spectate option and then Mandy will right click and move you to.
I don't need a right click, you just move it.
Oh, okay.
Just drag and drop.
Say the R word? Oh no!
What?
Nothing.
Okay. No, Jin's missing a lot of CS. Oh, I just realized I was a Vi top.
Yeah. Blitzcrank mid. You don't see either of that very often. I think both teams are basically trolling at this point. 3-0.
Nice poke on the Jinx. Since Jin is always in the minions,
very nice.
It's hard for Nautilus to really do anything.
Yep. But then again, Jin's really ahead already with kills.
Yep, and assist.
Yep. Welcome, Fang.
Okay, it's finally working now.
Okay, I'm gonna remove your role then.
We have paused game. I'm only 5,000 ping. You guys need a handicap.
K gold lead already for blue side.
Yep. Why is it that I can spectate my other friend spectating, but I can't spectate the YYC video game club spectating? What the heck?
I don't know, you're supposed to be able to. I did it earlier today because I had a lot of technical difficulties this morning. Oh.
Because gays aren't people. Excuse me.
So second pause. Again, Jin disconnected?
Yep.
Yes.
Because music stops when game starts. That's how these stream things work.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna lie, but unless blue team throws their lead right now, I don't think red team has a really good chance of winning.
Yep. And also, like, just how it's going so far. Well, not even that, just the ranks. My screen has ascended.
Since you guys both join the tournaments, what do you think of doing a... what is it called? What's the other mode for a bracket?
Rampage?
No.
Conquest?
Okay, let me search it up.
Condom.
Is it going to be 30 minutes of this?
30 minutes.
Round robin.
Round robin. Would that be everyone plays everyone? I wouldn't have a problem with it, except that would probably take way too long.
I mean...
Yeah, I agree. For like, us
at least three times as long as we're doing right now.
I mean...
Yeah, round robin would be too long for us. Honestly, it's gonna take up too much time.
Even if it was best of one?
Well, if it's a best of one, some... I can see problems with that because some people
yeah, I can too. Like,
wanting a rematch.
Even in terms of time, like the first game always takes longer than the other game just because time to gather teams.
Yeah, that's what I mean, a one-day tournament. What's double RR?
Double round robin.
What is that?
I have no idea.
Tyson, please explain.
Everyone plays everyone twice?
Wouldn't that take even more time?
Yep.
Tyson, are you okay?
I'm confused. I can't understand this chat.
I am too. I'm very confused. I don't know. It's just something I'm keeping in mind just because people will have more time over the summer and like stuff like that.
That's what
well,
you
if
think.
It's over the summer, then it's okay, but I don't know about my journey.
Over summer, then yeah, I guess, sure.
For the spring tournament, I'm probably going to do just like a few one-day tournaments.
Alright, the game's about to begin again, I think.
Yep, Jin reconnected. Zissi, what if I bet my entire fortune on heads? Which means it'll have an over 95% chance of tails. Because that's how my RNG works. I had a 23 tail streak. Blitz is doing his jungle thing again.
Yep.
Are you sure about that? How else would I get a 23 tail streak then? 23. You show me any other person that's gotten that while gambling.
I'm so confused about Twitch chat.
Rick and Morty.
Oh, dude, I can't wait until next weekend because I can actually sleep in.
Ah, lucky you. Next weekend, I'm busy all weekend. Feels bad. That's when the musical happens.
Ooh. Where do you live again?
UBC.
Oh,
I go
yeah.
to school at UBC.
Nice
so
night.
You can't come see it.
The Nautilus.
Oh, we're seeing. Oh, it's a dive for bot lane.
Oh, W. There we go.
Nice.
That was a clean dive by Blue Team.
And now it's 5-0.
Ooh. Yeah, that's true. It is more fair for round robins, I guess, in terms of like skill in comparison to other skills, in other team skills, but. It just takes too long. And you wouldn't be able to, even if you run multiple casters at the same time, you wouldn't have enough people casting.
Depends.
By combos, the Trundle. 6-0 right now. 5k gold lead at 6 minutes.
Oh, questionable flash.
Okay. Oh no, they're actually
flash. Yeah, it seems like Blue Team has really good rotation from the jungle right now.
Yeah, because his skill level is very high. Or we'll say that much. And also he's a support main.
Wait, the Blitz is support main.
No, the Kane is a support main.
Oh, okay. Is the Singe the top main then? If he's one trick? But if he's a top main, then what's he doing jungle?
No.
Oh, the Hex Splash Blitz.
Fun. Wait, Derby, you're spectating?
Yeah, I have access to spectate.
What the heck? How?
I got invited, but I couldn't join the casting room until now.
Mandy.
Yes.
Why? Why you do that?
Maybe, you didn't say anything about it.
No, I thought, like, the screen didn't change, so I thought, like, you hadn't started it. Until Champ Select.
Assume that if the screen doesn't change, it means that I forgot.
Okay, then.
Like, 100% of the time.
I'll keep that in mind for next time. Oh, Fang, add me on League, so I can try to spectate off you. Spectating off.
Just add me, I'm Derpy Dinosaur, the same way I saw it in Twitch chat.
Oh, okay. Derpy Dinosaur?
Yeah, just copy it from the Twitch chat.
Oh, how nice! The Vi...
Okay, so I can't even accept a friend request.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's blocked out.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Ooh, nice hook by Blitzcrank.
Very nice.
And that's the first kill for red team.
Woo!
Blitzy, I'm offended. OFFENDED.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't think Red Team has any map control whatsoever. Especially the fact that they have like nearly no woods on the map.
Look at their vision squeezes.
Whoa, someone has a vision score of 0.
Zero vision score. Okay then. I can't keep up with this Twitch chat. There's too many things going on.
Ooh, nice pull by Blitzcrank. Nice shutdown by Jinx.
Go Jinx, go! Go Jinx, go!
That was...
Ooh, is that a double for Jinx?
Oh. Red team's first
oh,
kill.
Oh no!
Oh, rest in peace, Jinx.
Oh
I'm
no.
just like listening to you two comment and then...
And Jinx is dead.
Okay.
That was a good try by Red Team.
Yeah, I'm just listening to you two comment while watching the Jinx do her Jinx things. Okay. Is this you got marked for spam? My first name is Zach.
Gurry.
Fine. Zachary. Most people tend to remember Zach though, so yeah.
Gurry.
Oh, this Y is going ham.
Z-A-C-H. Z-A-C-H-A-R-Y is full name, but people just call me Zach. Yes.
Told you it was Zachary.
So,
you want my legal first name? Zitsi.
Wait, what?
Li Zitsi. So, with an E instead of a I guess. Well, it's actually Zeshi. Z-E-S-H-I. That's my legal name, but I never use it.
Chinese?
Yeah.
Are you from China?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can't you tell?
No.
I can tell that you're from China.
I'm from Canada.
You're Chinese.
Yep. My parents are from China.
Okay, fair. I can tell by the intonation of your voice, but okay.
Wait, what?
Well, you thought I was white?
No, I knew you were Asian.
No, not you. Zizi.
Oh.
Do I sound white?
I think everyone is Asian.
Well, yeah, because Churchill.
Yeah, exactly.
This area in general.
So whenever I meet someone and they're like, yeah, I'm white, I'm just like, what the fuck? Wait a minute. No, not the pings again.
It's happening again.
What the fuck? How am I black? How'd you get to that conclusion? What the what?
I'd say you sound like a black woman.
I don't think so. Like, her vocal intonation isn't deep enough or rich enough. And the undertone's too high.
This is...
Wow, that's kind of depressing to watch. Okay, so that's a quad kill for Vi.
There's been one Vi penta in the tournament so far.
Yeah, that's the one I've been in.
Mm-hmm. Wait, I saw the Vi crit just now, except he doesn't have crit items.
It was, the Vayne, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, it was a Vayne.
Wait, there's a Vayne?
No, it was another.
Well, no. Like, in another tournament.
No, it's the same tournament, it's just another.
Same tournament, series. Different game, my bad.
Oh, yeah, Vi is hacking.
Yeah, Vi had turned on his scripts. I play with him, like, a lot, and I know that he scripts, so...
Scripts?
Oh, by the way, someone called me a scripter earlier today. No,
what, really?
not today. On my last game, when I was playing Xerath. Excuse me. Just because I'm good doesn't mean I script.
Could this be, like, the second blue buff red team secures for themselves, or...?
They have almost twice their gold by 14 minutes. Hex slash on Nautilus.
Ooh,
as well.
This team fight doesn't look good for red team again.
Akami?
Jinx Akami is trying to fight, but her damage is like...
for Mazarasha.
You know what? A for effort.
I agree, A for effort.
Oh my god. Get slapped.
Oh my god.
You can't even see it on the minimap anymore.
The support fight. Oh my god, he's not even fighting.
To so, say anymore.
Yeah, there's not much to say when the other team has
it's 27 and 3.
28 and
Red 3. Started inting from the start.
Yeah.
Zeus, you please keep chat wholesome. Thank you.
Is it just me or is Red Team not trying it for?
They haven't been trying since the start.
Yeah, you're
since
right.
The Nautilus stood there. Well, that too. Singe, jungle, Blitz mid. Only target ban I saw was Yi.
Wow.
I think we should have tried that against the diamonds. That might have worked. Lots of emote flashing. Is this BMing? Does this count as a bannable offense, Mandy? The emote flashing just now.
Not really.
Okay, rip.
I think blue team is just stalling for fun now.
Yep.
Dude, how are they gonna get past those wards?
They can't. They need to sweep it to clear. It's fun messing with minions sometimes. Just like ward wall. They can't walk through if you stack enough blue wards.
Really?
Yep.
Whoa, the damage from Assassin Vi is just gross. Holy.
This is why I love playing Assassin Vi.
Are they gonna go for a found dive?
Did get bonked.
TG was cancelled.
Dude, all of them have one kill! Woo!
I think they accomplished their goal.
one kill each.
Wow, Assassin Vi hasn't died yet.
Oh, he flashed into it. But that Singe skin is actually really good. I liked it, actually.
I don't know, every time I look at it, I'm
Jinx is dying to minions.
She's level 8. Sorry, level 9.
Against three super minions.
Yeah.
19 minutes in level 9.
Yep.
Yeah, there's a problem with this game.
There's a problem. But I'm not sure what. Might be because they're 38 and 6, but I'm not sure.
I don't think that's the problem.
That's just a little bit, you know. It makes a little bit of a difference.
I think the real problem here is that they didn't ban Vi, you know.
Was Vi a targetable ban in this situation?
Not really.
Is he like a secret main?
Ooh. Are they making a Baron call? Now, when this team makes a Baron call, right, blue team? Generally, when they make a Baron call, they usually lose the Baron and the game right afterwards. So maybe red team has a chance.
Okay. But then again, there's the 12-0 Vi.
Surprisingly, the Singe is doing the best on their team.
Kilometers per second, the T. Wait. Mandy, you got a message saying, can we unpause?
Yeah, I know.
What?
My chat isn't working, so I had to do it in the client.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit.
Alright, that's game. It's a tutorial style victory.
No, it has to be identify as a unit of speed, because KMS. Gotta reset the internet.
Oh my god. Pausing again.
Oh my god. Is this bannable, Mandy?
They're already out of the tournament. I can't really do anything.
Okay, fair.
Only thing I really could do is ban them from the next tournament.
Ooh,
you could do that.
Okay, they said it's okay, so I'll just leave it. If something was really wrong, like it was like a tiebreaker and like either team could have won, then like I might have to do something about that. But in this case, last game, gotta have fun.
Yep. 43-8. That's 5 deaths too many.
5 deaths too many?
Yeah.
Why 5?
Blue messed around too much. Especially near the end, they like started not grouping instead of like they started going in one by one and
instead
of
another
backing off multiple times.
Is this bannable?
Before all of blue team rage quit,
2 hours
red team pushes to end.
Thank God!
Oh,
Jesus
my God.
Christ! I'm going to kill something.
Can we ban this team?
I'm just gonna manually exit the game.
You can pause after the game ends.
I guess so. Oh my gosh. I want to.
Okay, GG. Are we doing an interview?
Let's see if they actually stayed in the thing. Well, they did. Goody.
Let's do it with a team that didn't spam pause.
Hello.
Hello.
Silence! Oh, feels good, man.
Wait,
oh,
left.
They
okay.
left instantly. Wow, okay. Feels bad. What about this guy? Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Harold. So, how was your match this game? Alright, fine. Don't answer me.
There's the silence.
Are you serious? Okay, what about this guy?
Wait, Harold's gone, guys!
Hello.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's this kid.
Alright, Justin, so how do you find that game?
Yo, I'm lagging, guys. I'm breaking up. Guys, I can't hear you. What? Hello? Hello? Wait, wait, huh?
Hello?
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Just okay.
Okay. Alright, well, what are we doing up in here?
So, this is an interview.
You're right, Bill.
If you were to point out an MVP on the enemy team, who would it be?
I think it's definitely gotta be the Blitzcrank. He almost stole my red like 5 times. Gotta give it to him.
Okay. Thoughts on using the Yi and Kill strategy?
We were having some fun. And that's
okay,
about it.
Sense. I would have done the same, I think. Well, not what you did, but something different, similar.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Have a nice day.
You guys kick people like that.
Hello.
Yeah, dude.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Oh, well.
This is
oh, hello.
Hand over your answer.
Okay, so basically, yeah, we were just having fun. Good times.
Good times.
Hi. Thanks for the interview. I appreciate it.
Wow, nice interview.
Do you have the Twitch open? Please mute it right now.
Please mute the
Twitch. I appreciate it.
I'm listening to myself.
Okay, bye. Have fun.
Wait.
Okay. Okay. We'll be back at 9 p.m. MST. And I want to kill myself.
That's, please don't. It's not healthy.
It's not healthy. Okay, bye. Have fun.
Bye.
Don't die.
CYI.